Today I'm going to work on my truck. Just something fun to do. I think I fixed the problem. Let's go for a ride. This is my 1979 Ford F250. It has a 300 inline six cylinder in it. Great truck. I've done some custom work to it, like a hood ornament. Painted the front grille, did cab lights. We've also built a custom flatbed for it, headache rack. We did a sliding rear window. I fixed a bunch of rust. The cab corners were all rusted out. I'm also stripping someone's horrible paint job they did on it. I'm taking it back to the original paint. And that's just about it. I've also redid the interior. Put a new seat. I didn't want to ruin it, so I put a seat cover on it. I re-welded the floorboards. My sister redid the dash for me. My dad built me my center console. And I redid the headliner. And that's just about it. Thanks for watching.